quieres la tienes que adorar.
Whoa, master of disguise over here.
Shut up and get in the back.
Okay.
First time going back to this place since I broke out. It used to be a school. I sent my kids there.
How long were you inside?
8 months. Maybe more. 18-hour days in the fields getting whipped and breathing in poison. Fuck. So, 8 months, maybe more. 18-hour days in the fields getting whipped and breathing in poison fucks with the memory.
Sounds like hell.
Si, but I had Miguel. We kept each other straight.
You said he was like a son to you.
Toughest motherfucker I know. Raised him like he was my own. Taught him to box. He almost made Senor Yara before we got taken.
How did you get out?
Camila snuck in one.
Carlos Montero, what are you doing here?
Where's Miguel?
I don't know. The guards took him somewhere in the prison.
Mierda. It's off. We walk.
Go. I'll find Miguel.
If you get caught, it's you against the fucking army.
It's okay, Papa. I wore my big boy pants.
Crazy motherfucker. Meet us at the gas station when you got him. Suerte.
Pinga. I don't even know what this guy looks like.
Miro is the lifeblood of Yara, and Madrugada is its beating heart. Libertad is trying to cut off the flow. We must defend our tobacco fields. We must protect our precious supply of organic PG-240. The Montero terroristas are no different than Libertad. If they succeed, the rest of Yara will wither and die. Be vigilant. Our very future grows in those fields.
Soldiers at this place are all assholes.
Thank you. Okay.
Better be Miguel.
Who the fuck are you?
Danny. Carlos Montero sent me.
We need a key. Check the gas.
Pinga. I don't even know what this guy looks like. Better watch myself here.
Viviro is the lifeblood of Yara and Madrugada. Is his beating heart. Libertad is trying to cut off the flow. We must defend our tobacco fields. We must protect our precious supply of organic PG-240. The Montero terroristas are no different than Libertad. If they succeed, the rest of Yara will wither and die. Be vigilant. Our very future grows in those fields.
Camera.
I know I heard something.
You better be Miguel.
Who the fuck are you?
Danny. Carlos Montero sent me.
We have all heard the name.
Out, we need a key.
This name is alive.
Danny!
Binga. I don't even know what this guy looks like.
Viviro is the lifeblood of Yara, and Madrugada is his beating heart. Libertad is trying to cut off the flow.
We must allow Mr. Tough to shoot.
We must protect our precious supply of organic PG. The Montero terroristas are no different than Libertad. If they succeed, the rest of Yara will wither and die. Be vigilant. Our very future grows in those fields.
Got eyes on an engineer.
Need to move!
You better be Miguel.
Who the fuck are you?
Danny. Carlos Montero sent me.
The camps are near.
There's the key. Now to free Miguel.
Enemies in the air!
Fuck him up!
Carlos said he took you in. Taught you boxing, that kind of thing.
How long you know Carlos?
A few days.
Carlos don't make friends with outsiders.
Wash your head, Danny!
Anyone else waiting with Carlos?
Acere, you ask a lot of questions. Just him. Almost there now.
Go get him, guerrilla.
Senor Yara, come on, get in!
Hell yeah, brother! I knew you'd come for me!
Acere!
You look like shit!
I thought you motherfuckers were on rations.
Still a dig.
Still dry. Good for you.
I'll drink his.
Miguel. I'm sorry. I didn't come for you sooner. I tried. You know I'd never forget you.
Enough bullshit, Carlos. We do what we do to survive, mi hermano. Enough talk. Give me that fucking guitar.
You did good, Torres. When I first saw you, I wanted to gut you like a crocodile, but you're Montero now, Danny.
Gracias. So, do I call you Papa now?
Shut up and drink.
challenge the champion Gallo. Can anyone compete in this legendary fight?